I think the Fast 40 fleet is the appropriate fleet for the one-ton cup. It really fits the profile of the one-ton cup we raced back then. We went from 36-footers to 40-footers. The 40-footers, they're both good boats, and there was a definite gap in between. Now this Fast 40 fleet is just stunning racing. It's wonderful. I'd love to be back doing it.